Hazrat Sayyid bin Maqburi reports that Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu said, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to say, O Allah jalla jalaluhu, O my Lord, all praise is for you alone. After saying Allah jalla jalaluhu, listen to him who praised him. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would pronounce takbir while bowing down and raising his head from bowing, and would say Allahu Akbar, Allah jalla jalaluhu is the greatest, when he would stand erect after performing the two prostrations. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 795.